7, Felipe Lopez.
A ground to first.
Out.
The first baseman caught it. Now that is Josh Phelps. One out and the base is empty.
7-7. Josh Phelps.
The shortstop to first. Now that Carlos Delgado. Two outs.
Number 25, Carlos Delgado.
A hot shot. The center fielder, Batista, to second. Down that is Vernon Wells. Two outs and a runner on first.
Vernon Wells.
Martinez throws to first. The slider.
He's in the hole 0-2. He'll need to shorten up his swing and protect the inside part of the plate.
Martinez throws to first. There he goes!
Get out of here.
Pedro Martinez threw one of the best games of his career today.
Well, Bob, you can't win if you can't score. What a pitching performance in this one. This was a well-deserved shutout.
Thank you.
It's overcast today, but we're not expecting any rain. Today's game is the Boston Red Sox versus the Baltimore Orioles at Oriole Park, Baltimore. Defense for the Baltimore Orioles. Today's starter for Baltimore is Jose Mercedes. Here's Boston starting lineup for today's game. Looking at today's matchup, Tony Bautista should have a good day for Boston Red Sox.
Bautista allows his good plate awareness to pay dividends for him. He's no easy out.
Leading off, Tony Bautista. Into right center. It's in the gap. The center fielder to second base.
Safe.
Bautista took a big hack at it that time, and he didn't miss it.
Back to second, Manny Ramirez. No outs and a runner on second.
24.
It's hit deep.
Oh.
Donnie, that one caught too much of a plate, and this guy knew exactly what to do with it. I think he was sitting on that one and just rocketed it over the wall and center.